Washington on the road tonight at Heritage Hills, second quarter. Here's Skyler Staples for the Patriots, takes the pitch, bounces to the near sidelines, and just powers his way in for the end zone. And the touchdown, I'd say 24-0, Heritage Hills lead. Now Washington, the game got a little bit out of hand, but they're showing they can play a little defense. Here's Damian Garcia playing center field with the interception right there. Nice return. This one was all Heritage Hills tonight, though. They win it. Your final score is 38-8.